Here we are at Casa Del Rio Apartments. We have one bedroom and two bedroom units available for pre-lease. They have a nice big pool area. The location's great for law students, engineering students, and music majors, being that it's just off of Red River. I'm gonna go up here and look in the model unit. Get a good panned view of the pool and the parking area. You have assigned parking here. There is a small fee for parking. The other, one side is covered and one side is open. Go into the unit now. Good location to the university as far as travel time. It's just right up the road from the LBJ Library. And of course, the famous UT football stadium. We are in the unit. Walk in, there's a nice living area, dining room area off of the kitchen. Let me get some lights on so we can have a better view here. There. What's nice about this complex is, call it retro 60s. It has a nice cinder block wall. Nice separate kitchen. Nice big dining area. Again, with the accent cinder block wall. And you do have the light ceiling fan combination. You have a pass-through bar area to the kitchen. There is storage under the bar area. Kitchen has, of course, your stove-oven combination, microwave, dishwasher, refrigerator, lots of nice storage. From the hallway to the front of the unit. Get another view of the kitchen area here. This is a model unit that is a two bedroom, one bath. The bathroom is nice in that it has double vanities, nice lighting, and it does have a tub shower combination. There is also extra storage. For linens in the cabinets in the bathroom. At the end of the hallway are the bedrooms here. Again, you have the nice cinder block accent wall. Large rooms, with built-in desks. And they also come with built-in dressers, which are really nice. Less that you have to move if you have students moving from out of town. Nice light designer carpeting in the bedrooms and the awesome huge closet. There we go. The other bedroom is an exact replica of the first one. I'll turn the light on for you here. There we go. Again, the same dresser area. Same size space, nice windows in both bedrooms. The built-in desk area again. And a nice big walk-in closet.